Zombie and his lag is not helping me out right now. Yeah, you died. Oh, you had nothing on you. What a shame. But anyway, I went to search this car. And I got nothing. Lovely. Okay. How are these cars? Yeah, I've been meaning to try to make a video, but, like, I've been getting really distracted lately. A lot of stuff's been going on. So. I'm gonna break into this house. Go kill some zombies in this house. So I can hear them. I can hear them all. Ew. Nothing, nothing. What's in here? Nothing, basically. I'll break down this. Let's see if I can find a bunker for myself to live in. Because I like to live in the bunkers because they are very protective. Because they're nuclear bunkers. Or they're just bunkers in general. And you know. Bunkers are bunkers. No, thank you. Oh, hi. Hi, there, zombie. How's your day? Man, shamblers are no good. Alrighty, I'll be breaking this part of the house now. Breaking open. Oh no. Can I make a new one? Are you serious? I need stone. Whatever shall I do? Oh no. Alright, let me go get some of these stones. Stone, stone. Craft. No, I'm just gonna go upstairs. Let's... Did I already loot this up here? No. I'm pretty sure I said I'll loot this place in the next video. And this is the next video, so let me loot it. Okay. Wait. I'll go right down the store. Yeah, so sorry if this takes a long time and it gets really boring super duper fast. I'm not exactly the best YouTuber. And don't really have much to talk about here. So. Oh, it's getting dark. I should prepare. But anyways, on some news on my other series is like, 7 days, this series got put on the back burner for a while. Because I got busy, and I can officially call Don't Starve as a game I'm not going to return to. Because, oh, great. But, because it's just too boring for everyone. No one likes it. Why, I have multiple. I can't see. Which is why I have a torch. Man, this game just got real dark. Really fast. So let's get out of here. Get out of there. Search this car. Hope for something good. No. No thank you. Do not want any gas. Do not want any of that either. Okay, let's look, start looking down this road. There's a mansion right there. I want to go loot all that. Because mansions are always good to loot. That one, in specific. That one. Alright, I need to kill this zombie. Whoa, that was close. Too close for my liking. Ooh, vitamins. Bees are very useful. Oh, you're a crawler. I don't like you. Die. Die. Why are you not dead yet? Die. These crawlers. There we go. Do you have anything on you? That's not very helpful to me. Alright, you're dead. I'm taking that and that. Okay, let's break into this mansion. The easy way to do this is just being like that. And I'm in. Oh no, the lag. Please stop. Oh, there's nothing in the bookcase. Okay. See, is there anything else in here? Lead trophy, not worth it until I get a smithy. Ooh, a pistol book. This is all much better. Toilet. What's gonna be in a sink? Uh-oh. That was much closer than I would ever like it to be. Oh, he's one of you. No, I never liked you. Zombie, what are you? Did you get a partner or something? Cause you're trying to avoid my arrows. Now you're dead. Okay. Gross. No thank you. I don't need to eat rotten flesh. What the heck? You got nothing on you. Oh man. That was a complete waste for me to do. Okay, so I got some coal. I don't got a gun. Which is great. I'll eat this. And I have some antibiotics, so I'll use them. And there we go. Alright, fridge. No. 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 Not useful. Alright, so we're going to try to look for a bunker here, so I can go start up a base setup. And this take a long time for me to break into these stores, so I'm going to break into the store and see what's inside. But there's nothing good. Nothing good. Whoa. You're going to scare me right now. Uh, it was not even worth it. Okay, so this guy's dead. Okay, I mean absolutely nothing. Alright, let's get out of here. That's a gas station. I don't care much for that. I want to find a tool store. That's what we want to find, or a bunker. A bunker would be mostly appreciated right now. Where am I on the map? Okay. So that's nothing. Let me pick up this ghost gas. Oh goodness, lag. Nope, nothing at all. Nada. Alright, let's break into these garages. Alright, I'm on the detector right now, but that's someone trying to break in, which isn't very good for me. Alright, I'm in. What's a pile of trash? And more gas barrels. Take the gas barrels. Yes, okay, so that's locked. There's no point in me trying to break that. Uh-oh. Sorry about that, folks. I dropped my mouse on the ground again. Oh, all right. Oh wait, that might be the bunker right there. Is that the bunker? I hope it's the bunker. Oh geez, there's a lot of zombies on the way to this. No, it's not the bunker. Oh no, it's raining. What is this? Is that some kind of crate? Also, this is a bird nest. Oh, it's a mansion that tried to spawn in and it got blocked. Maybe this tree stump. If I can search, and there was stuff inside, which I needed a lot. Hello there, zombie. You're a zombie. Rest in peace, you. No, thank you. Alright, so I need to find a bunker right now. Because that is the best place to live. Alright, we're back in the desert area now. Alright, so that's not a bunker. There's a water tower. Probably empty. Get some more iron later. Wait, you are dead. Rest in peace. Girls keep killing this way. So I need to, what do I do? My inventory? Oh, I'll scrap this. And scrap this. And use this. So I get myself back to 100 again. Like that. Sorry about that. That was serious. Whoa, hi. You're a plague nurse. And you're going to die. Oh no. Not allowed. Oh, and you're a bear. I'm going to run away from you. That's definitely a bear. Is that a bunker? Is that a garage? I think that's a garage. Yeah, it's a garage. I'm gonna see how far down this place goes. Wait, is that a shop? I thought it was a shop. I don't care what it's a shop for, but if it's a shop, I'm in. Oh, great, this zombie just won't die. You're dead now, aren't you? There you go. You're also pretty dead. And you're also pretty dead. Whoops. Alright, so that's some lead. I might be able to use that. Okay, let's keep going here. I can hear my crawler. Yes! Oh, did I crack a book? I just crack a book. Next to, yes! Working stiff tools? Perfect. This is exactly what we need. Okay, so I'm gonna bring this bookstore first. That's really easy. Nothing. We need to kill what's in the bookstore first. You're dead. Looks like Zombie had a lot more friends in the bookstore than I anticipated. Is it just me or the zombies really sound really quiet? Okay, I'm gonna go kill all the zombies now. Are you serious? You can show how much you're trying to get inside. Paper, worthless. Yes, chainsaw. No. Nothing. Nope. This is very useful. I need to learn some more stuff for science. Okay. Nope. 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 No. Yes, a wrench. No. Yes. This should work. This should be alright. I can hear the zombies. I do not know where they are. and annoys me to no end. Alright, nothing. Alright, let's get out of here. That's our search cabinet. Nothing. Okay. Let's get into this building quickly. Let's get into this crate, because these crates contain amazing things, as you probably know. So let's hope that this crate contains something. Very nice. Alright, I'm not going to complain. Don't need those cops and flames anymore. Alright, you're a fridge, nothing. You're not a fridge, nothing. Let's break this crate open. Raise my multiple stone axes. I should probably heal myself. I probably should use antibiotics. I'm a dummy. There's a wrench. I need that really badly, actually. I need to find a motorbike book so I can make a motorbike. Go around on my motorbike. Go do stuff with it. Okay, that's always nice. That's always nice too. There's an acid forge. I do not need oil for a very long time. So no thank you, and there's lots of it. Usually. Some repair kits. Don't need a steel arrow. And an iron fire axe. Replace my axe. Apparently this only breaks as fast as my axe. Isn't that lovely? Health. Okay, so I have 7, 5, 1, 5. Alright, let's get into this room. Let's see what's in this crate. I can scrap that, and I do not need that right now. I'll get one from a car if I really need one, because they are common with cars, I'd hope. Those are also really common with cars. Actually, I can't. Never mind. I'm going to pick up the battery and put it in there to save it. If I find the handlebars, I'll do it. Oh no. Well, just gonna switch it out for this one. I guess. That works. This one breaks much faster than my axe. I don't need a beaker. Oh, it's dark again. Oh no. Alright, let's please open this fast. A sledgehammer. Tomorrow's I can scrap. Oh, that's perfect. Now I got an entire set. Yeah, I can. Okay. Let's get out of here. I'm trying to find that bunker. Okay, is that a bunker? No, it's a garage. I know the... Wait, is that a... It is a store. What kind of store are you? Yes! A pill store. This is what exactly what I need right now. I did absolutely nothing to help me. Here's some beer. I'll go. There's some glass jars for it. There's nothing. I hope you guys break in. So I can kill you guys faster. Oh jeez. No, no. You're dead. You should already be dead. You're dead. I swear, if I die outside this damn store, it should be the most ironic death of all time. I died right outside of a store that contains medication to heal your character. These are not very nice to have in front of the door. Alright. I do not need splints. Here are zombies outside. Don't need lead. Alright, now I can just go like this. Nothing. Oh wait. Need some of those. Nothing. Anything back here? Nope. Alright, that's useful. Not useful. Useful. Alright, good. Wait, those are these. Here. Read. Get my science up so I can craft some things faster. And I'll be taking that. And that. And all those. Nope. Did I search all of these already? I think I did. I need to break into the back now. 25. Okay, this is good. This means it's only 8 instead of 10. Because I guess it's good. It shouldn't be very long because this is a good pickaxe. That's all good. I can hear that zombie trying to get in. I leveled up, that's good. Alright, let me get the heck out of here. Been here for long enough. Okay, so that's not the bunker. I've already searched the entire... No, I haven't. I need to go this way. Search the rest of this place. And we can just drink some beer. This is not accurate. Do not try this in your life, because you will not make it. Wait, is this the bunker? It can't be the bunker. Let me look inside. That's not the bunker. The bunker has a metal strip in the middle. Alright, so this place is connected with four free biomes right now. Broken down biome, and the desert biome, and the green plains biome, I guess. Which are all really nice. I would love to live here, except there's no bunker. And I kind of need one of those to live. Here's some spikes. Wait, does this where I have a fort inside? Oh, it doesn't. Darn it. I'm gonna take these. This is not how these work either. Oh, it's a Shaka Mashaya. Yes. Yes. A gun store. Get wrecked. Let's see. Those aren't even worth me trying to break down. Oh wait, I'll just help you guys out, because you guys want to break through. I want to break through too. Oh great. Can you please die? Alright, I'm in. Alright, let's see what I can get from this place. Hopefully some decent stuff. Oh no. I need to drink some more beer, because my stamina is really, really low. I'll take that. I don't need nails. At this exact moment. That's some trash. Nothing good. Of course. Okay. So what's gonna be in this crate? Please tell me it's gonna be a full gun. Ooh, AK parts. Bullet casings I care less about. I just got one. It was 72 in value, so no thank you. Shotgun. Ooh, rocket launcher parts. That's glorious. Very useful. What's in here? Yes, a gun. Sorry, bandages. You can go. Alright, let's break into this and see what's inside. one more crate, as it usually is. I can already see a crate right there. Alrighty, so let's break this open and see what goodies I can get from inside. Pistol. I'll leave that there. Pick it up if I can find the rest of the parts, and that's an airdrop. I don't know where that is. I'll go outside a bit later. Alright, what do you got? I don't care about SMG, because that's not very good. It means a waste of everything. What do we got here? Better AK parts. Good enough for me. Alright, I do not need that anymore, regardless, because stuff I've gotten now. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm not missing a single crate. Okay. Ew. Ew. That's gross. I probably can go down this way and look for bunker. The bunker. Wait, really? Perfect. This is perfect. Now my plan should go quite perfectly now. Trying to find my place where I'm gonna live. For series. I'll find out why. So I break in. You're dead. I got largely rashed on you. Place that with that. I also find out why I like the bunker and more than I like to build my own place usually. In a few seconds here. Actually wait, I can probably just break in this way. Fall in and jump out. If that would be the best effort. And drink some more beer. There we go. One break faster. Time for me to break down this door, which takes forever. I just have to make sure I'm not being followed by zombies right now. That'd be a very grave mistake for me to do right now. Oh man, these doors do take forever to break open, guys. I'm very sorry if you're watching this. I might actually try to cut this out in an updated video if I re-upload this. That was really weird. Alright, I'm for the first layer almost. Need drink some more beer. Might as well just drink some water. Oh, there we go. We're in level 6. Also, wait. Oh wait, till I get my stuff high enough. Oh god. I think the zombies are getting in. Looks like I'm celebrating faster. Jeez, this place takes forever to break into. I'm almost done now. Alright, we're just past the halfway point. Please not where I pick X, please. I do not want to punch my way into this place. Oh, it's getting dangerously low. Very dangerously low. I can't repair it either. Oh no. A lack of a wrench then. That's not even worth it. How about this? There we go. Much worse. Is that a timer? No, I was afraid of a wrench. I was only doing 5 per now. I need to drink some more beer. Alright, there's 6 per. Not sure we got enough. I'm gonna wait for some of my stamina to regen. I'm gonna also take a medkit. Alright, that should be enough. Now I should be able to break into this place. So breaking into this bunker is a pain. And again, apologies in advance to anyone who just watched me break into this all the way. It's just a lot of hammering. A lot of done. 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 Boom. We're in. Let's finish this. Break all the way in. Lovely. All right. That's weird. Alright. So, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. In my bunker, it's nighttime, almost. I don't think I can get out of here. Oh, I don't want to use a shotgun. No, this isn't an episode anymore. Change your plans. Darn it. I'm gonna go do something. Ah, great. I need to get braces while I get stone. Yes, I will. Okay, so that's just how we're gonna get out of here. Alright, guys, so this is the end of the episode. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, and if you want more, subscribe. Have a little day, guys. Have a nice day.